Hi, I'm Severin Cullis Suzuki. You're watching Samaguan Water Stories. Today we bring you the second part of a remarkable story of courage and determination. Josephine Mandeman's water journey began in Puget Sound. The first leg of the 3,000-mile journey would take her across the rainforests, the arid plains, and mountains of Washington State. One of the most grueling routes of the walk would take them over a snowy section of highway called White Pass.
Pretty polite drivers.
Done. I'm
going to
cut you off.
Go down. Yeah. I'd rather. Can I?
Oh, okay.
Yeah. I'm scared of you fall. If you fall, I fall. Okay. Oh, my. You're so beautiful. Look at that. Sugar nacho.
That was a 360.
Yeah, 360722.
Hey Kara, this is Darkfeather. I got your message. Yay! I'm so excited. I'm glad you guys are gonna join us. We are at, I think, White Pass. We're on Highway 12 heading towards Yakima. Where exactly could you join up with the crew?
I met Josephine on this 2011 water walk on the west side of White Pass. And her and I walked over to White Pass, which was real good.
Yeah!
Oh. Thank you.
Woo-hoo.
Woo-hoo.